the machines that we use for agriculture aren't equipped to deal with different plant species on the same field, because they can't tell the difference, because they're all green and have leaves and everything. So we brought some beans and planted them in our maize field here. This is a culture that's also grown in South America, because beans and maize perform symbiosis. And there's one difference that we want to show as an example between maize and beans, and that is maize needs more fertilizers than beans, because beans have bacteria in their roots which provide them with the same stuff that maize is fertilized with. So what we're going to show is that the robot is going to drive through the row, as we all have seen in the last days, and it has a sprayer that is equipped with fertilizer, and it will spray only the maize but not the beans. So the technology we use for that are the webcam that you can see attached. So it's an older 20 euro webcam and neural network that we trained ourselves.